Meanwhile, the UMass women's team battling hard in their first game of the season, but fell short against George Mason. The Minute Women losing by 5 points in Sharon Dawley's debut as head coach. UMass came close to winning in the back and forth game, but ultimately lost 60-55.